Hello guys, Birmingham Talk TV here, back with a video, and it's just going to be a little quick video. I didn't really know what to do, so Alen Halilovic has been cleared by the FA, which means he is now available for selection. Grant said he's a player who can help us. Yeah, I'm not too sure about that. I mean, he was a free agent, no one else wants him, got released by Inter Milan. But you know, do a quick Google search and look at some of the goals he scored, then yeah, he was a very good player when in his Barcelona days. But can he do that at Blues? Can he find his form? Let's hope so. Yeah, well, I don't really think he's gonna be a great player with us. Like, we do sign some rejects, I mean, like Scott Hogan, and yes, he was good when he came in, but he's dropped off and he's only got 2 goals this season in like 33 matches. Not the best, is it? I mean, Kranke said he's delighted to have some along the lines of, I can't remember the exact quote, but he said he's delighted to have him. Yeah, well, he does look like a good player if you look at the clips and compilations of him. But then again, why would he end up at Blues? Like, wouldn't there be competition for him if he was a wonder kid, like the Croatian Messi, as he used to be called? He did get a selfie of Messi. Yeah, I'll try and put some clips at the end of the video. I'll put some clips at the end of the video of his skill compilations. And yeah, keep right on. And I'll see you for the match review tomorrow after the Bristol game. Let's hope we can win, but I'm gonna go over 2-0 loss. So yeah, I'll put some bits and bobs at the end of the video relating to Halilovic, and I'll see you in the next video. Keep right on.
Please tell us why you